Okay, here's my 2001 Honda Prelude. Has an exhaust leak, but a quick fix is to use flex tape. If you take a look there, you can see that there is flex tape. So this is the result. The exhaust came off. And then the engine died. Less than 1,000 miles put on the car and the engine's already dead. Started to disassemble it a little bit, but that's pretty much it for now.